Why are electricity prices so high? Well, until recently, Ontario got its electricity from nuclear, hydro, and coal, and things seemed to work okay. Then Ontario decided to stop burning coal for power and replace the coal plants with wind turbines, solar panels, and gas plants. But wind blows hardest in fall and spring when people don't need air conditioning or electric heat. Solar panels also sometimes produce power that we don't need. Now, for example, the government contracted to pay on the high end up to 80 cents per kilowatt hour for solar and wind electricity. We sell unused power to New York or Michigan at the hourly Ontario energy price. That's roughly 1.5 cents per kilowatt hour. The difference in price, up to 78 cents per kilowatt hour, goes on your electricity bill. Then there are hot days with no wind when we turn on air conditioners, or dark winter days when many use electric heat, so we fire up gas plants, which we use seldom but still need to maintain. This is the generation line on your electricity bill. Your bill also contains a distribution charge. If you think you pay a lot for power in the city, spare a thought for the 4 million Ontarians, mainly rural, who get electricity from Hydro One. They pay about 3 times as much for delivery as city dwellers. Now that makes some sense. Hydro One connects homes that are far apart, but still Hydro One's delivery charges have risen faster than others. The system is hurting Ontario pretty badly. Last one out, turn off the lights.